Well, I guess they've done it. Secession. You want to go outside, George, and watch the South celebrate its own funeral?
Wait, I'm going with you.
Afraid it might be dangerous.
I have a right, Orry. It's my country, too.
Sister Ashton, she and Billy are to be married. Can't celebrate that and secession at the same time.
And damn the Union! And damn your Union!
Shut up! You fools don't know what you've done to yourselves, to your children, to all of us.
Southern right! Southern right! Southern right!
Yet, but I intend to be.
Now listen, Billy and Brent are going to be married. Orry finally gave his consent.
When will this happen?
Sure, no, soon enough. The question is, what are we going to do about it?
I think we should go to bed and discuss.
Well, come along then.
Huntoon, George and I fought for the Union. You people are just torn it apart.
We have declared our freedom to the world. Of course, we'll have to protect it. No foreign power can maintain bases here. That means that all federal property, including the forts, will have to be surrendered immediately. Our commissioners will settle that before President Buchanan leaves office.
What if old Buck doesn't see it that way?
Then we'll deal with it our way. And if I were you, sir, I would keep my mouth shut in Charleston. Your Yankee accent is more offensive than ever.